Yeah, so the materials needed for the paper mask are sheet of paper, 2 rubber bands, and a stapler. Now first, the sheet of paper, you fold it. The sheet of paper should be absolutely clean because you're gonna put it on your face. So you fold it like this. Wait. Let me fold. You see, you're supposed to fold it like this. Alternate folds. It's okay if it's unneat. It's okay if it's not neat like mine, but. Like this, you're supposed to fold it. Then you're supposed to make one more fold here. And one more fold here. Now you're supposed to take one rubber band. Put it here. And staple it. Staple it properly. You can put many staples, but staple it properly, otherwise it will not work. Properly. Just staple it. Waste your staple, but just staple it properly. Yeah, now same over here. Rubber band, put it here, and stapling time. Staple it. The mask is ready. Look, I'm gonna wear it and show you. Yeah, so I've worn. This is the mask. Look, it's covering the mouth, nose. So if you sneeze, it'll get acclimated here, and if somebody else sneezes, it won't come here. Because for coronavirus, the droplets are the major thing. So thank you. Subscribe and bye. So bye.